What's good, YouTube? Today we got Mod Sun Flames featuring Avril Lavigne. Alright, y'all. So, look. Never heard of Mod Sun. This is definitely outside of my, reaction, artist, areas. Like, I don't think I've even been around these type of, you know what I'm saying? Like, even flowing in these guys' proximities. Proximity. But what I can say is, what drawn me to it was not the views, but Avril Lavigne. Now, I, like, complicated from Avril Lavigne. Like, come on. Like, I love Avril Lavigne's work before. She was way younger. Because my cousin used to listen to her a lot. And, you know what I'm saying, we called Window the Music every time we would hear her outside clean up the house. So we'd be helping her clean up the house. She'd be banging it through the house. Second, third grade. So, I mean, like, you know, it's a part of it. But that's what drawn me to the song. Now, I don't really know what to expect. I don't know. We're just going to jump right into it, man. Flames, Mod Sun, featuring Avril Lavigne. Do it. Shane Gunn Kelly got down. He doing different. That's who people really gotta get on. Mm-hmm. Well, that's all right. Shout out to this. Internet killing the rock star. Damn. Did it? Honestly, I have a friends that I went to college with, or no, high school with, that they played this type of music, like, before we would, let's see, like, they played this type of music before football games. It would, like, get me, like, blank, like, it would get me, like, flamed up. Like, it would get me, like, ready, like, it would prepare me to get ready to go hit in football. Seether, 3 Days of Grace, let's see, like, it was... Not necessarily Seether, I think, but I want to say with 3 Days Grace, like, that song Riot by 3 Days Grace, like, it always got me going. It was kind of like this, so I mean, like, you know what I'm saying, it just... Rock stars. I ain't gonna lie though, I wonder how much it was for an Avril Lavigne feature. Like, that makes me wonder, like, how much would it be for an Avril Lavigne feature? That's still the Avril Lavigne. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wonder how much that was. This is a banger though. Good song. I ain't gonna hold you. That's actually a pretty good song. You know what I'm saying? You just got to be into that type of stuff, man. Like I said, I've listened to music like that, in high school, you know what I'm saying? And well, when I was younger too. So I mean, like, I, you know what I'm saying, I listened to all kind of music, but I didn't really know what to expect. But kind of so, because it's had Avril Lavigne in it, but you just never know, you know what I'm saying, when you're treading outside of your familiar waters. But I will say it was a good song, and I definitely will download the song for sure. I'm gonna download the song. Check mark for sure. I don't got too much more to say, man. It's getting late. It's 10:40. I have to shower, guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna leave it at that. Below the TV, man. I'll see you guys later.